Let's do it.
Let's do it.
All right.
Some pain is just weakness leaving the body.
Mm. I feel some happiness leaving the body, too.
Maybe a little hope, too, huh?
Smile and be happy, bitches.
Yeah. Weightlessness, non-gravity.
Love you.
Thanks, Bruno. My little fight club angel, what's going on?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this most joyous occasion as we share in the loving union between Kenzie and Martin. When two people come together in marriage, they give themselves to each other. And in so doing, create something even greater than what they were alone. Martin.
You are the reason that I know that hope and kindness are real.
Because of you, I believe in happy endings.
The truth is that you are gunpowder. The kind that ignites those around you to do what's right. The spark that pushes me to be better than I ever thought that I could be.
You're my best friend, my hope. My reason to keep going, and I vow to be the same thing for you.
You are my favorite thing. And this, right now, is my favorite moment.
I promise you love, understanding, patience, but above all, I promise you my heart. You were right. Turns out it's a love story.
Repeat after me. I'm Martin Deeks.
I, Martin Deeks.
Take thee, Kenzie Bly.
Take thee, Kenzie Bly.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
In sickness and in health.
For richer, for poor.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
For you, the queen of chandeliers.
And so be it. By the power vested in me, it is with my greatest pleasure that I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Will you sign?
Thank you for doing this. Would you like to tell us where the hell you've been?
No.
And why not?
Well, because I care about both of you, and certain things are better left unshared. Perhaps there will come a day, but this isn't it. This is a day to celebrate friends and family, and the love that binds us all.
You do know how to make an entrance.
She does.
I'll give you that.
Hope that wasn't a new car.
It was, but not mine. I borrowed it from the valet station.